Well, hello guys, and welcome to War Thunder Wednesdays. All right, I think this time I said I'm going to stick more to planes. Last time we tried the tanks a bit. Tanks, but no tanks, as far as War Thunder is concerned. So, let's start off with the British. Or no, let's start off with the Americans, and then we'll go into the British. I haven't played the Americans in a bit. Okay, so tier what? Tier arcade battles? 2.3, 2.7, that's quite a big gap. Did I not update that tile? There we are, I think that's it, the 2.7, preset 3. 2.7, preset 3. Okay, let's go. We're playing the good old Yanks. Yankee Doodle Dandy. Our arcade battles. Starting off with the Cusser. And the Bantwings based on the Stuka 87 Junker.
Thank you.
are no longer hurricane
again.
And his ASU 2. Time to use the Apache. Stealing our land. not too quick. Well, a good start. A good start. What do we got? Oh, we got an engine injection. So I wasn't going fast enough. I need to have my engine injection. Alright, I'll buy that for a dollar. Bomb. I'm not gonna use a fighter for a bomber. Cover, we need the research cover. Chilly good. But that's not the American lineup with my special plane. Where's my special plane? Is it in Americans or is it in British? I had a Mustang, a Mustang Sally. Is the Mustang gone? Oh, there's the Mustang, it's in the British. Tier 4 British, okay. There we go, Mustang Sally. I won that plane as part of a competition, designing a poster for an event. Quite enjoyed that plane. So, here we go. We're gonna try the British. It's the British now, chaps. Not runway, please, not runway, not more runway takers, because most people don't know how to take a runway. Oh my god, it's just one runway. Okay, start with a Firefly then, and take the runway. Most people playing this game now do not know how to take runways. Thank you. that games like this seem to be more the enemy side or the target than your own team, or like, what are you talking about? What are you wanting? Like, see? I need to change that plane. That I hate those guns. Those guns are only for bombers. Anyway, we are not gonna watch a train wreck that's about to happen. Let's go to preset war to get some Spitfires. We've got some tanks there. Hurricane Spitfire 2.3 to Beaufort Hurricane 2.3 5.7 6.7 7. Try this, a bit of a higher tier. Gonna be up against some good German planes in this, so we need to keep it closer ground. What's this? Guayana Highlands. I don't think I've played in this before. A wildlife reserve turned into a fierce battlefield. What the fuck description? A wildlife reserve. Right here. Sounds like a helicopter.
Sitting above the spawn point.
Australia. I can just imagine a conflict where people would do that. It's like the old bit that the fully sent Problem with War Thunder, this whole battle rating and matchmaking. Ura should be kept with Ura. No country in the right mind would be sending World War I aircraft against modern aircraft or World War II aircraft. Right, so 5.76. You know, if they don't have enough players to match with Jets, then don't fucking let them play. Simple as that. Let them go to the lower tiers. Live search. So, let's go down. Go down a tier. 3.3 are... I haven't played this tier yet. It's more World War II type of tier. Of pilot fuel. Oh goodness. Twenty-nine waiting for a battle. There's a lot of people in the night. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? Okay, Beaufort. You know, I had a great Beaufort until they nerfed it. The rear gunner was fantastic. Let's take the Beaufort out. I don't think it's the same guy. I think this is the bomb order. Bomber, and you just line up behind the ones attacking the bomber. Here we go. showed everybody your skill as a fucking noob. I didn't get a chance to fire my rockets, but you know, we accomplished our mission. They are a lot quicker than what they used to be. When this game first came out, the missions were a lot longer, which was good. No longer fighting. Let's get the reward. What have I got? What reward? What did I get? Give me the money! Just some money, golden eagles. Okay. Alright, that's the British done. We're done with the British. I don't have any Japanese plates. Definitely not Russian. Won't fly Russian in this game because of the bias. So let's go to Germany. And we're going to play Tier 3. Tier 3 is round about the, I think, the best tier. Because you don't deal with the pay-to-win shit and the extreme UFO Russian bias, like planes flying aerodynamically incorrect, having a magic force field around them, where no matter what way you aim or shoot, you can't shoot them down. Because they're Russian.
Die.
card. Right, let's go. You know that pickup, Junker. The Stuka. Oh, with a gun. The cannon. The tank buster. Slow moving plane, but it's tank buster. Actually, can I have bombers? Something like that. CH-109 up there. Bombers nearby? Like bomber, but boarding up. Good try, no fighting. We'll be right back. yellow light, like saying, get out of my way. We got the bail squad. Okay. We weren't actually in any sort of like communication. Alright, super duper. So that's it for Wednesday. Hope you liked it. If you have any questions, just feel free to put a comment on or send me a message and I'll try and answer them. And you know, I'm always up for a team game, so if you feel like playing, let me know. Enjoy your night, guys, and see you next time.